Hi, mga man. So today, I was able to visit H&M and I was checking out on their makeup lines and I saw some skincare and lipstick. You know well that I love lipstick so much, the matte kind of lipstick. And I was able to see that they have this pick with lipstick available. And the matte lipstick, I like the Ganache. It is a dark kind of shades, but it's very, very pretty. They also have the satin or the creamy type of lipstick. They actually have many kinds of lipstick there, and it's not expensive. It's very affordable. They also have lip liner and things like that for any woman who loves lipstick. And then they also have nail polish. Let me show you. There are lots of nail polish around, and the beauty tools, which I like. The light nail colors I like. There, it's not expensive. So only 349. And the beauty tools, I like the beauty blender, which is 299 each. And if you get four, it's only 499 pesos. You have several kinds of brushes that you can use along with your makeup. They even have the eye curler available in the store. And there. This is what I'm talking about. The four pieces beauty blender is only for 499 pesos. It's affordable. And this one, it's 299 each. I like beauty blenders for my BB cream and my foundation. It's very, very natural looking when you apply it. That's it. I enjoy looking under makeup. Alright.